we're seeking justice and we're seeking deterrence.
His 66-page suit accuses Russian hackers of stealing tens of thousands of documents and emails from the DNC. And the Trump campaign. In April of 2016, for instance, Trump foreign policy advisor George Papadopoulos, Kremlin-tied agent, talking about the DNC breach just 4 days after it happened. The embarrassing email leak rocked the Democratic convention.
I want to be respectful of you, and I want you to be respectful of me.
The Trump campaign dismissed the lawsuit today as, quote, frivolous, a last-ditch effort to substantiate the
great job.
By a nearly bankrupt Democratic Party.
Your critics say this is just a stunt to try to lose money.
Protecting democracy is not a publicity stunt.
We have
employees whose lives were threatened. If you threaten one of my clients, I'm going to fight back. I'm going to fight like that.
Nancy's on Capitol Hill tonight. Nancy, the election was a year and a half ago. Why is the DNC doing this now?
Well, just they say the evidence has been proven. But some Democrats don't think that this is a great idea or great timing. They worry that it's only going to further politicize the criminal investigation being conducted by special counsel Robert Mueller.
Nancy Cordes, thank you very much. Thousands of students at schools across the country walked out of class today to protest gun violence on the 19th anniversary of the Columbine shooting in Colorado, which left 13 dead. Tarika Duncan reports students in...